Hello everybody, and welcome back to another Browser Game Spotlight. This is apparently one of the top browser games available on the internet. If a browser game is not on the internet, then it's not really a browser game, is there? So that should go without saying. I've got no idea on who this is made for. You'll have to look into the video description for that, because I just followed a few links, and that'll also explain why I've not played this on any of my normal sites for browser games. Anyway, this game is apparently inspired by the legendary game Limbo, so let's get going. I had to zoom in a little bit on my browser because it is pretty small. So it's a platformer game, not that much, but I'm not a brilliant musician, as you can see. Anyway, straight out of the gates, you can tell the game looks pretty beautiful. I think it's made in Unity, although I'm not entirely sure. But yeah, it looks amazing, right? You can see where the Limbo comparison comes from. Lighting effects and all look pretty darn sweet. There's no music, although there is background noise, I would say. This world is also apparently a lie, so let's keep that in mind as we move on. Yeah, running on tables. Oh, we can jump pretty high. No double jump. Bring the doorbell. Well, that's a change of scenery. I thought we wouldn't be facing too much colors, and there's our background music kicking in, beautiful as ever. Also, the game is quite short, so apparently if you know what you're doing, it'll take you a little under 20 minutes to complete. Fat Simeon. Okay. Wonder what he's doing in the pipes, huh? A bit hard to find out what we can actually stand on here, but that's ooh, wow, you see that? Flowers moving when you walk past them. Music's getting pretty loud. I wonder what the hell this is. Can we get in that? No. See, left is right and right is left down there. Alright, so they're gonna mess with our controls. Not something I'm particularly fond of. I've been known to switch controls around one day. There was like a part in Rayman, one of the early ones, just the 2D ones, where you left and right got switched around. I actually went into the options, switched left with the right button, and right with the left button, went through the whole thing, and then changed them back. Because this is gonna kill me. Mighty Goomboisa. So why draw attention to you if you don't want me to look at you? Huh? What up with that? Well, let's leave the pipe for what it is now. Or maybe not. Okay, well, let's go. Let's go in. Yeah, what did you do, man? Nope. I have hypoinflammatory disorder. That could be annoying. A sharp thing. It's not gonna be your sense of humor. Sharp thing, huh? Redwood Field. Well, I think our dad back there had a fishing hook. I think that might be considered as a sharp object, wouldn't you say so? I still keep getting the feeling that I should be able to get in here since it's moving, but. Then again, it could just try to eat me. Fatty fat kicks. Yep. Alright, could you just. The hook is lowering. Come on. There we go. Alright. Trying to shut up as much as possible so you can enjoy the music and the scenery and all that. Yes. Stab. He's still there though. Assuming I have to swing from this thing somehow. I wonder if I could actually reach that. No. Alright, silver shoot. Wake up, Pete. Alright, now we have a light source. We at least know where we're going. This is looking a bit more, ooh, that's pretty. Can we do anything with that? Let's shed some light on the situation. Guess not. Well, we've lost our light, but I can't believe that there's actually nothing here. So let's head back. Oh, we can climb up this thing. That's cool. Does it actually go anywhere? It does. Another one of those plant things. Okay. Well, you haven't died yet, so let's go say hello. Whoa, jeez. You? Fuck it, right? The ring. Ring. Yeah, we always thought it. Ring the doorbell, right? Doorbell, yep. Oh, is this? Where did that? What the hell is that? Well, let's head back. Water's running. Can I get it into the house through the window? No. Let's see if Dad's got anything important to say. He does not. And we apparently can't get back. I'll get the mouse off the screen there. Where do we want to go then? Where do we wish to go? Well, I'll tell you where we're going to go. We're going to end the episode. Yep. I'll leave it up to you guys to finish up, see how this thing ends. I'm going to continue it on my own off-camera, because I am intrigued by this. In any case, that's going to be it for this Browser Game Spotlight. Thank you guys for watching Mobius Tunes and the series. For future shows, probably commenting, liking, and or subbing. Links will be in the description as to where you can play this game, or at least to where I found it. I'll be surprised if this beauty isn't available on either side, but this one. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys on the next Browser Game Spotlight. This has been Koma. Bye, everyone.